So I was shopping at this awesome estate sale, and I was having a hard time deciding if these were treasure or trash. You can see that there's markings on the back of this one that are consistent with Griswold. This one has so much crud on the bottom, I couldn't even make out the markings, but maybe you guys can tell. Let me know if you know. Let me know if you think that these are a treasure or if they're trash and I should have left them behind. I bought them.